The government forcing someone to be kind isn't kindness. It's coercion.
Tell that to FDR. He's always trying to force me to trade wheelchairs. No!
Ow!